I'm tired of new politicians who want to go to Washington to demean women. This is totally consistent. His admission of what is the textbook definition of sexual assault, I'm talking about Trump, obviously, is not inconsistent the way which he's abused power all along. Think about how fundamental this is. This guy declared bankruptcy 6 or 7 times, but he never was moved out of that penthouse, which is a palace. This is a guy who said he rooted for the collapse of the housing market because that was good business. He could make money. And think about this one thing. I'm not joking. Can you imagine any other president in all of American history who would say things like that? There's a double standard when women running and men running. And, for example, when I talk about my son, Beau, sometimes it catches me off guard and I have trouble talking about it. And the press writes, well, that just goes to show that Joe is a passionate, loving father who adored his son. If Hillary Clinton had lost, God forbid, her daughter, and she filled up, you know what they'd say? They'd say she's playing the woman's card. They'd say she's appealing for sympathy. There's a different standard. There's a different standard here. So it's harder for Hillary to show her heart. Just like it's harder for Barack to go out there and be angry as I get and passionate. What happens if he does that? He's an angry black man. One of the finest women I know, what happens every single time that Michelle shows passion? The right and some of the press calls her an angry black woman. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there are certain realities we have to overcome, but here's the point. I want you to know, Hillary's going to win.